Hello children, I am Mrs. Masi and today we are going to revise chapter 11, Food from Plants. Children, in this chapter we have learned that most of the food we get from the plants. मतलब हम लोग जो भी खाना खाते हैं उसमें से ज़्यादातर खाना हमें भोजन जो है वो प्लांट्स से मिलता है. We get food from the animals also, but we get more food from the plants. And food is very important for our life because food gives us energy, food gives us to stay healthy and to do our other work. So we get different kinds of fruits from the plants. Then we get vegetables also from the plants. We eat dal, chawal, cereals. These also we get from the plants. Then we get different types of pulses and grains also from the plants. Now you can understand that whatever we eat in our daily life, that we get from the प्लांट्स ओनली. जो भी हम रोज में खाते हैं ब्रेकफास्ट में, लंच में, डिनर में, वो हमें ज्यादातर प्लांट से मिलता है. देन वी गेट टी लीव फ्रॉम द प्लांट विच बाय विच वी मेक द टी. देन वी गेट कॉफी सीड, शुगर फ्रॉम शुगर केन. दिस वे we get many beverages thing from the plants. We get spices also from the plants. Spices means masale. We get many types of spices from the plants which makes our food tasty and delicious. Now you can see in this picture that we get many type of spices from the plants. Beside all these things, we get many more other thing also from the plants. इन सब के अलावा these are eatable things, ये खाने वाली चीजें हैं, लेकिन इसके अलावा हमें और भी बहुत सी चीजें plants से मिलती हैं. So it means plants are very important in our life. First of all, we get oxygen from plants. That is very important for our living life. If we will not get the prop oxygen, we may get sick and we get problem. So oxygen we get from the plants. And beside oxygen, beside other eatable things, we get many more important things from the plants. Like rub paper, we get paper, rope means rassi, rubber, many types of medicines we get from the plants. As well as we get wood also from the plants. And we make different furnitures from the wood. We make windows, doors and different furniture. Plants are not only important for the human beings, but it is important for the birds and animals also. Plants jo hain wo keval human beings ke liye important nahi hai, because they give us many more things. But they are important for the birds and animals also. How they are important? Because many birds, many animals live on the plants. सबसे पहली बात तो ये है कि बहुत से birds आपने देखा होगा, animals जो हैं like other animals, squirrel. These animals, many more animals also live on the trees. Birds also live on trees. They make nest on the trees. So we can say that plants are very important for all living creature. So we should take good care of plant so that we may get important things from these plants. Now children, I have made some questions for you for your revision. Now let us do that. Now children, these are the questions from lesson 11, food from plants. Let's start practicing, but don't depend on this. You have to read the whole chapter. This is just for the examples. So first question is, trees are the home of them. Trees are the home of them. Options are A, birds, B, animals, C, both. Both means birds and animals. As you know that many birds live on trees and few animals also live on trees. They make home on the trees. Birds like crow, sparrow, pigeon, animals like monkey, they all live on trees. So here the correct option is both. Why both? Because birds and animals both live on the tree. Both home is a tree. So you will not take on birds. You should not take on animals also. But correct answer is both. Second is, we do not get from plants. We do not get it. Sorry. We do not get it from plants. What we do not get from plants? When you get children, do not, please be careful. Don't be in hurry in your examination. So, what we do not get from plants? Eggs, vegetables or cereals. Hamein kya nahi milta hai? Plants se hamein kya nahi milta hai? As you know that eggs we get from the hen and hen is a animal. So, we do not get eggs from the plants. But you have to see the other option also. If you get the correct answer in option A, then don't stay there only. You have to go on B and C and other option. As you know that vegetables, all type of vegetables, brinjal, potato, these all we get from the plants. Cereals also, we get rice, maize, this all we get from the plants. So correct option is here A. That means eggs we do not get from the plants. Then third is, it belongs to the category of spices. It belongs to the category of spices. Ye spices ki category mein aata hai. What? Onion, kidney beans or cardamom. As you know that onion is a vegetable. Pyaaj kya hai? Ek sabji hai. Kidney beans is a type of pulses. Ek dal ka prakar hai, jisko hum rajma bhi kehte hain. And cardamom is a spices, that means ilaichi, choti ilaichi, jo green color ki hoti, that is cardamom. So cardamom is a spice. So we will take on cardamom because it belongs to the category of spices. So children, please do practice of this and read the chapter very carefully for your good result. Till the next video, stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.